న్యూస్ అప్డేట్ కోసం ఛానల్ ను సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి, పక్కనే ఉండే బెల్ సింబల్ ను క్లిక్ చేయడం మర్చిపోకండి, అప్డేట్స్ ని మిస్ అవ్వకండి.
థాంక్యూ సుధాకర్ టు స్టెఫాన్ లోహన్ మృత్యుంజయ్ సింగ్ టు ది ఫ్యామిలీ ఆఫ్ యాక్సెస్ కేడ్స్ అండ్ ఏ సిస్టమ్ టు ఫ్రెండ్స్ ఫ్రమ్ ద మీడియా మెనీ కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్ ఆన్ ద జాయింట్ వెంచర్ I can tell you, Stefan, you chose really wisely, in spite of getting all kinds of advice about Bengaluru, Chennai, Gurugram, Telegram, I don't know what else. I think you've chosen wisely. You've come to the right place in India, and you can't take off that shawl or the garland till you get into a plane. So you have to keep it on. That's Indian culture, let me tell you. I'm kidding, just take it off as and when you want it. Thank you for this opportunity. Thank you for also letting me know of the many opportunities in the intersection of energy, that is specifically nuclear energy, technology, and more importantly, you also talked about aerospace. So plenty of opportunities in an emerging country like India, and more so in a more vibrant city like Hyderabad. Because Hyderabad has traditionally been a knowledge hub in our country, and it has also been a hub of academic institutions, large number of very active and vibrant engineers and vibrant young academicians coming out of this city. This city, in fact, is a city which is very well known for technology. As you may be aware, Stefan Sudhakar may have briefed you. This is a city where all the top five most valued tech companies have made it their home after home, which is their largest base outside of their headquarters. For Apple, Amazon, Google, Facebook, Microsoft, Uber, Salesforce, Novartis, I can go on and on. The list is quite long. All of them have made Hyderabad their home after home, the second largest base outside of their headquarters. That goes to show you the kind of confidence they've had in making an investment, in making a long-term investment. And also wanted to point out to the fact that the intersection of the different sectors that the world is currently looking at with a great deal of interest. Aerospace, you should know. Our director, aerospace, is here. He can give you more information. Hyderabad is a very strong destination for aerospace and defense companies in India today. In fact, I know Airbus is French. I know that. But the biggest competition to Airbus is Boeing, and Boeing is also here. In fact, Apache helicopter fuselage is made in Hyderabad, and recently they've sent out their first shipment. It's a joint venture between Tata's and Boeing, and they're doing really well. And we are hopeful that even Airbus will come here eventually. In fact, strangely enough, since yesterday till now, it's all been French for me. Yesterday, we've had a French food processing company, a syrup-making company called Nonin, N-O-N-I-N. They came here, and they're now setting up a plant in Telangana. And now, this morning, in fact, I was riding the Hyderabad Metro, which is supported by Thales, again, a French company. And now, here I am to talk to a system and to find out more about what other French investments can come into the state of Telangana. So I'm delighted that the French have taken a liking for India and more so Hyderabad. In fact, I was in Delhi when President Macron was visiting India. We also had received some interesting investment proposals into our state. So I'm looking forward to improved and increased collaboration with many, many French multinationals coming into the state of Telangana. State of Telangana does roll out a red carpet to its investors, as once again Sudhakar may have pointed out. And thank you, Gautam, by the way. I will be remiss not to mention you, because you're the one who made the introduction. You're the one who actually introduced Sudhakar to me and made this happen. Thank you very much for making that happen. Delighted that you've chosen wisely once again. And whatever support you would require, because you mentioned some big numbers. You said in 10 years it's a $1 billion opportunity. And you also mentioned that we could look at hundreds of employees, and to begin with, I think you're going with 500, and eventually I do hope that you will continue to make Hyderabad your base and you'll continue to grow from here, make this your hub. So I do believe in long-term partnerships and long-term relationships, and just look forward to going from strength to strength. So all the very best. I know Lohan is making you're becoming a Hyderabad citizen, I'm told. So good luck. We have brilliant, I mean, French cuisine is good, but we also do have some really good things to taste here, like Hyderabadi biryani. Any of your guys will tell you. It's brilliant. You just have to get used to the spice a bit. So I do hope you'll acclimatize well and you'll do well. And I don't know if Mrityunjay is based in Hyderabad. If you're not, I think you should immediately move. I think it's a bad, bad idea to live anywhere outside of Hyderabad in India. Bangalore is chaotic. Delhi is full of pollution. Chennai is humid. So move to Hyderabad. That's all I would say. Thank you very much. Good luck.
Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, share. Follow on Facebook, Google+, Twitter, Instagram. For more updates, please subscribe Great Telangana TV.